Hello, I'm Laura Lynn behind Laura's Painted Minis. Welcome. Let's get painting. Friend said my husband could have these minis since he's had them like forever and never painted them. So we are gonna get started on them tonight. Not sure where. What company they're from. So if anybody knows that, give a shout out and let me know. I'm gonna do sort of a pale flush on these guys. We'll see how it turns out. And here are the colors I'm using tonight. Think this one is in the Undead Flesh Fast Palette from Merc. I want to say. Okay. I normally don't prime, but these are metal. Technically, there was my friend had gotten some parts of this painted, but not all of it. And I could already tell some places where the paint he had gotten on it was coming off, so I just decided to get some sort of a coat of primer on these. Kind of hard to tell where the hands are on this. Not really a ton of skin on all on any of these. And for those watching, see, I think it's next week, yeah. Next weekend I will not be streaming because I will be out of town. It's March 2nd. Sorry. I'm going down to Kansas City to celebrate my mom's birthday. So hopefully that will be fun. Sometimes it can be up in the air with getting together with family, but with my husband and I and our son, or our family, we were able to find an Airbnb house. So we will get to have our own place, even though it's only gonna be one night. Overnight. But still, it can be nice to just have a place away from all the shindig party happening. Especially if things are still going and my son needs to go to bed. Already can be possible that he's not going to get a nap, or much of a nap. It's always up in the air whenever the routine has to change. I really like how expressive the faces are on these. It's kind of fun. It's gonna be fun paint. I had my D&D one shot today, which was where one of the reasons I was working on elementals this last week, because I made a level 12 wizard. And I kind of just chose just about all the summon or conjure spells that were available for her. If there are some that I didn't choose, so I had some, so I had some other spells to get away. So I had the conjure elemental, so I wanted those to be ready. I ended up not actually using them because it ended up coming down to only having basically me, almost just me fighting a level 20 plus wizard by myself with a rogue in the other room hitting him with arrows. So, yeah, I just had to go with my biggest, decided to go with my bigger summon spell, which was Summon Draconic Spirit. Which I got one round in with him, and then the wizard planar shifted him or something. It was one of those one shots where we weren't meant to win. But my character was definitely very much a big nerd. And had actually, we kind of role played out that she actually had done a thesis on the particular wizard and didn't know that that's who the contract was up for, but she had already taken the contract to kill him. She didn't die, so she lived on and got access to his extensive library. So for my character, it was a win-win, even though we lost. think I quite thin some of my colors down enough. It's not really blending all that good, all that well. So I'm going to try and get a glaze here and fix that. legs are just not gonna come out. I'll probably get a little bit of a start on lining, doing some lining. Daddy's hand really need the lining. They're so small. lot of detail on this one. Detail on all three of these actually. Definitely gonna be a good test of my color composition skills, because it's gonna get either too busy too real quick, or I could just end up losing a lot of these details if I don't get enough contrast. I'll be honest, that it can be kind of overwhelming seeing all this detail, but I feel like lining actually really helps me to kind of like, one of the figures just take time to figure things out, just little by little. But it also kind of, in a way, breaks this up into segments. And so when I get all done, I can see, like, oh, okay. That's the same as that. I'm not part of the mini. I'm now seeing that there's some really impressive bracers here on this guy. Very fancy. I'm gonna do the eyes on the hands on these other two real quick before we end for the night. I didn't really see much of the eyes on this one. I'm definitely gonna touch up the skin. Okay. We're gonna stop there for night. Okay, well, as I mentioned before, I'm not gonna be gone next week. I'm gonna be out of town celebrating my mom's 70th birthday. So, yay! It'll be fun, I'm sure. And we'll be back. I'll be back in 2 weeks. In the meantime, check out my Instagram, Facebook page by the same name, Laura's Painted Minis. You can see on the screen below all my other places. I also started up on Fiverr, so if you want a commission from me, that's probably going to be the easiest way to go about it. So hit me up there. I'm selling minis on eBay from time to time with the same name. There's actually I have a listing currently. Then selling these minis from painted up from Next Level Minis. They're kind of a pretty simple, but kind of fun. And they're all pretty much painted. I did them all at the same time, kind of like I'm doing these minis, so pretty much painted the same. Actually, I was doing work on them on previous streams, so you can go back on my YouTube and watch those previous streams if you're interested, or check out the eBay listing. Anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and sign off now. You guys have a good week.